Jesus, do you ever shut up?
They're like my children. I'm going to enjoy this. Last one back is a rotten egg. Enjoy the party, little ones! This is going to be fun! Blood! If I cut a host, will he bleed? The pain feels so good. Just close your eyes, Jackie. He comes! Look out!
A familiar sight. But wait, something's a bit off.
I feel empty inside. I can feel it fading.
Free the darkness.
I'm doing this for her, not for you.
The Siphon!
For Jenny!
Me at him! It's enough.
I'm coming, you bastard.
Yes. Yes.
You know your father was obsessed with the darkness? Built this home on sacred ground, filled it with darkness relics.
He meddled with things he didn't understand. His pathetic attempt to control what he could not.
What the hell are you talking about?
He never told you, did he? No. It drove him insane before you were old enough to understand. He reached out to us many years ago. He'd heard of the siphon, and was desperate to find it. Your father wanted a cure for the darkness. He wanted a cure for his little boy. Isn't that sweet?
Bullshit!
He promised us the darkness if we found the siphon, Jackie. It took us almost 2 decades, but we found the siphon. Now we're here to collect his debt to us. Now we have the darkness, and this world will burn and kneel before its true god! Keep clinging to what little dark essence is left inside you. I can sense it leaving you as I speak. Even if you survive this, I just have to wait until your batteries run out. Please take care of our little friend here. When he is broken, bring him to me.
Now you've done it!
No!
No!
Let's see if you have the nerve!
This ought to be interesting.
Ready for action!
We all know what's wrong.
You hear me?
Don't you dare touch me!
Wait, he's not attacking your leg! He's fucking it!
Look what I found.
Oh, that's a good use.